Tell us something interesting about door hinges.
Door hinges used to be made out of wood.
Yes.
But they weren't very effective. And so then they started making them out of metal. And it's got a lot better since then.
You can clean them with brown sauce.
Well, that's true. That is true. Have you ever hung a door on its hinges? Have you ever fitted hinges to a door?
Yeah, we have.
We have.
You have?
Both, yeah.
All right, so how do you space the hinges out? Let's say the top hinge is 6 inches from the lintel.
Yes.
Where would the bottom hinge be? 6 inches from the floor?
No, it'd be
he's
lower.
Actually taking seriously
lower?
That we really
it
have hung doors.
I have hung a door.
Oh, she has really hung a door. I've hung a
bloke. I've probably hung it wrong.
Yeah. The point is this. Let's say this is the jamb. So the up one, that's 6 inches from the top, but that's 9 inches up. In order to create the effect of them being equally spaced, because you're always looking down at the bottom one and there's foreshortening, if you actually equally space them, it looks wrong. It looks as if the lower one is too low.
Like,
so you have to do it to that. But in America, it's 5 and 10. And in some western states of America, it's 7 and 11, like
no.
The top. Yes. It is. 7 inches down, 11 up. I know, it's a shocker. You heard it here first, Joe.
I'm frightened now.
I bet you are.
Is there a doctor?
I want to imagine you measuring your door hinges when you get home and say, Stephen was right.
I'm going to send you a picture of me measuring my door hinges naked.
Yes, please. I want it. But the middle one goes exactly in between the two. So there's the 6, the 9, and then in the middle. There's the interesting thing about door
doors. Doors are 78 inches long.
All doors?
Domestic doors, generally, you might have to take
that's 6
a bit
foot
off.
6.
How do you know that?
Bought a door recently.
You see? And who hung it? Who hung it on its hinges?
My friend Keith is a carpenter.
Well, he'll know about that.
He's also a stand-up comedian, so it's a right laugh having him round.
Oh, my God.
The door handle kept turning like that, turning and turning and turning, and I couldn't get into the loo. And I really needed to go, so I kicked the door in. It's the only time I've ever kicked a door in.
It's rough.
Brilliant.
And great
it was a really
feeling.
Cheap, flimsy door, and it smashed like that, and it exploded, and the door bit fell down. There was wood everywhere, and I burst in, and I had a crack.
Lovely. Very nice.